200,000 American troops on the ground indefinitely to provide security and support for an equal number of doctors and elementary school teachers.
Well, that's not going to happen.
Then I better get back there.
What else? What else would make a difference?
Hit reset.
Meaning what?
Meaning pound Raqqa into a parking lot.
Foreigners, a vile crime has been perpetrated. Hairy monsters in coats have scooped out my father's brain and sent it to America. And these traitors, sucking the cocks and balls of Zionist, New York Zionist queers in petticoats. Look at them, you see?
Okay.
Those brain thieves. I see you. Heed me.
There's food next door, gentlemen, please.
You will not take me down. I will not go down.
He says he's out of the house a lot, and he could be up to anything, and you'd never know.
I know exactly what he's doing.
I guess it cuts both ways. You could be up to anything while he's out, and he'd never know.
I don't know what you're implying, but Jack and I tell each other everything.
Of course you do. The lie of marriage.
I should warn you that I am expecting a very large family. Good morning, wife.
Sorry. You punched me.
That was bad, I meant.
Hey, don't go! Please!
I need you. I can't do this by myself.
Why are you so scared of something that might actually work?
You need to calm it down.
He's building trust, okay? He's taking stuff on. It is working. I mean, seriously, what are we doing here if not trying to help prisoners like Eric fucking Love?
What is it you don't understand? He is a young offender.
I don't give a fuck, I want him!
You need to get a hold of yourself, Mr. Bammer, because you are far too involved.
Hiding where my I was cold and dry, my fingers numb in my own night sky, borrowing
you're me, then who am I?
You're you, and I'm me.
Me.
No, yes, you.
I'm you.
You're you, I'm me.
You said I was me.
You are.
Then who's Dr. Roberts?
I'm the patient, you're the... I'm the... Ugh.
We most certainly do.
A friend of mine works in your publicity department.
Is that vintage Hermes scarf?
My Aunt Frida gave it to me.
Did she want you to hang yourself with it? Look at that knot. Jesus fucking Christ.
I'm here about Emily Nelson.
What about Emily? What happened?
But that's not including the 60 grand debt that came with the bar, the PAYE and NI that you kept, or the staff wages and booze bill from your club that I was paying.
That's some fucking slippage.
What's where you're pointing that gun, son?
I've got nothing left to lose. I'll put a bullet in you and then one in me.
You! Here,
Now. Move!
Take this boy to the outhouse in the back garden. There are some tires in there. He will select one. You will carry it wherever he asks. Do you understand? Well, little man, what are you waiting for?
I'm sorry, I can't do it.
Please, please.
Shit, Carrie.
I know.
And you're the hardest person in the world to say no to.
Is that a yes? God, I fucking love you, Quinn. You know that, don't you?